Hey everyone, Midnight here, and I am with my siblings, Mummy Cat right there, and my little brother who's a pain in the ass, and we're playing a little bit of Minecraft, a Minecraft maze. This is a maze that I created and my sister finished, and our object is to fight at the end of the maze to get first place. But before we begin, do you think you can spot a clear entrance and exit? If so, you can take a screenshot right now and do it yourself. Other than that, we'll begin the video shortly. Get low when the whistle go. Hey. I paused mine. I didn't know that you didn't pause yours.
I'm not supposed to. I'm going this way, guys.
Oh. Okay, alright, ready?
That way?
I'm going this way.
I'll go this way. Let's go!
Oh wow, that's... Yeah, this friend is very bad on this.
Yeah. If you guys didn't know, my... Midnight?
Yep, Midnight.
Midnight has the yellow controller. I have the blue one, which is the newest one. And my,
oh my God.
Brother... What do you want to be called?
We'll just call him Punk. He's always been
Punk,
called Punk.
Punk, has the red controller.
Oh shoot, I got lost in my own maze.
Oh, I already beat it.
Go ahead. What?
That was the easiest maze of my
what?
Life.
What?
And Punk just beat it before us.
Well, now he has to come back and try and kill us, so.
Uh-oh.
I don't have to.
No. He doesn't have to. Who's gonna get second place? Probably Midnight.
Oh wait. Someone's getting closer. I'm gonna see who it is. I'm not gonna kill him, though. Since I'm going up here, I'm not gonna kill him.
I'm shocked no one has found each other yet.
I am too.
This is hard.
Oh!
I said it was a hard maze. Oh, what?
I'm not gonna kill you. Oh, hey, DJ Midnight.
And don't lead her to.
I'm going
to. I am doing it on my own.
Where am I?
I don't know.
Why can you not defeat Seamus? I mean, gosh, Punk, when clearly you made it.
Like I said, I just did it at a random.
I can't.
Oh, hi. Why am I having the. God damn it.
I thought you said you weren't gonna kill people, Punk.
Oh.
I decided I wanted to.
I need a teleportation.
A teleportation?
Yeah.
But then you can't kill.
Alright,
since... you have to go
by the way,
down.
My attack thing does not... My thing does not work so well.
In here?
Yeah.
Go... Yeah. Good luck. Jump in the water.
I'm not going down there yet.
Jump in...
Go on,
I'm
jump in the water.
Finish the last person.
Okay, I'm going... I'm so lost. Where am I?
I said this was hard.
I can tell you're all the way over there, Rhonda. You're all the way over there.
Oh, hi.
You're in the worst. You're in.
You got attack each other. Come on. Oh, you got a better weapon.
Oh, yeah. You're on your second life, too, Michelle, so be careful.
Shit.
Yeah, so don't die for me. You don't want to die.
Wait, so I made it first, so I still get the prize. I just gotta kill you guys and run you guys out of lives. That's all I have to do.
Basically.
Oh, I have no idea where I am.
Me neither, so. I saw Seamus. Well,
and then
this gamer
the video time. Will end when.
Ow! Seamus!
Michelle has died twice.
It's Punk.
You're
well,
on
Punk
your last
and...
life, Midnight.
His gamer tag says Seamus.
That's okay.
I need a teleport.
I got my shed, guys! I killed you both. And Michelle's on her last life.
We're only 8
Midnight?
Minutes in.
Midnight is on her last life right now, so if I kill her one more time...
No, I died 3 times. You killed me twice.
We're 8 minutes in, guys.
Yeah, you're on your last life.
We said 3 times.
I can give you another life. If
you went down this path, didn't you?
Yeah. Oh, you're so close, Rhonda.
Mommy cat.
Mommy cat. Well, it's kind of weird.
That's her game.
You're
attack.
Getting farther, by the way. Farther. Getting a little closer.
Get in.
Ooh. Finally made it, guys.
Oh, shoot. I forgot about the fight thing.
You're the one that made the gold roll.
I know. It's my bad. Okay. Well, Punk is undefeated for now.
Let me think. I'm rocking this game so good. it's because you got a worse weapon, Amanda.
Mommy cat.
Mommy cat.
I can't edit, so.
You both are, you both are close, pretty close together. Yeah, you guys are both coming around to each other. Michelle, you are getting farther.
Midnight.
You suck at this, Punk. You baby cat do how to say things better than you.
Because Punk doesn't like to play games with other people's, or else he'll start calling them losers, noobs, and all that. Remember, he's a toxic Fortnite person.
Ooh, someone's close by, or close to Michelle.
Midnight.
You guys are really close. You guys are actually really close together. I would be careful. Will there be a kill here? Let's see.
You don't know.
Ronnie, you should use your notch weapon. You should use your notch.
Mommy cat.
You should use your notch
weapon. Baby cat, if you're watching this, you're better at saying mommy cat than my own brother.
Yep, it's a mommy cat.
Use your notch apple before she fights. You guys fight. Your notch apple, Rhonda.
I already used my notch apple. Ow!
She's gonna win! She has the better weapon!
Wait, you came so close! That was down to the wire! I'm joining back in. I'm coming through the maze. Why'd you guys make the maze so easy?
I didn't
make it. Michelle,
maybe.
I hope you know
Midnight.
You got close to the start.
Made it. Midnight. I'm gonna use my blaze mod this time.
Oh wait, I can't kill anyone until I get back there. Right?
Yeah, you're not allowed to kill us anymore.
Yeah, considering how you...
It.
Yeah. Oh, hi!
Hi! This stick barely works!
Ow.
I think Rhonda should be able to get better. Rhonda, just grab another weapon. Just grab another weapon. You won't spend a chance.
Or I'll just use an arrow. This one.
Michelle, you're really close.
I am?
Yes.
It's midnight.
Yeah, it's
midnight.
Oh, hi.
You're
like...
Ow,
are
bitch.
You ever gonna win again, too?
God damn it.
Oh, thank God! I had my Totem of Undying still.
Aye. Well, I made it to there twice, but. Yeah.
I made it there only once.
I'm risking things right now, so.
Guys, Molly Cat is in third place.
Actually, Michelle is because she died.
Midnight.
Oh, she died.
No, she got there like
two times.
Me, so she's in second right now.
Because I got here like 30 times. And I've been here for How come you guys can't kill me?
Well, let's see, because you like to cheat around the damn corner.
How did I cheat? I was a bit crap.
You didn't even let us in the room.
Yeah.
I let Michelle in the room.
Good night.
Guys, don't listen to my brother when he says a name, okay?
He doesn't know how to keep gamer tags.
Ignore him. Completely ignore him.
I wish we had shields in this version.
I bet we do, but...
Oh my goodness, oh.
Oh, hello, Rhonda!
No!
Oh, Mommy Cat's been slain again.
This time, by my brother.
Oh, I got your arrow, Mommy Cat. I stole your arrow.
This... I told you, you can't kill us in here anymore!
Oh, yeah, you probably forgot about that.
Bad boy.
I say...
That's why you're a punk. Go away, punk. You're not allowed to fight until we're in the room.
I can't jump. I can't jump for everything.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
Alright, now I'm gonna go switch my weapon. Since I keep killing you guys, I'm gonna...
Come here, Mommy Cat. Oh, shoot.
Yes. I finally killed Midnight! Oh, my sword's about to break, though.
Uh-huh.
I cheated, though. I was in the corner. But hey, I haven't gotten a single kill.
I have a delivery to make to someone. So, here, Rhonda. This is a delivery.
Mommy Cat.
And I'm not.
Let her have her Yeezy.
Once my sword breaks, I'll use it.
I got a worse sword, so now you guys can easily kill me.
Finally, give us a fair game.
It's fair now. I think it was still fair earlier, but now I can kill you guys, right? Because I downgraded my sword.
Nope.
What? That's not fair.
You abused your power, so you don't get to fight us until you reach the end.
I've been at the end, though.
While you're at the end, why don't you enjoy the fireworks and stuff?
Just play
music.
Down.
There's fireworks?
Yeah,
it's down there, but you gotta get down in the water.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going there.
I think I am heading in the right direction.
It's too bad we're not recording his, because then we could see the fireworks.
We'll probably see it.
I mean, like, the viewers.
Ooh, I'm almost out.
Yeah.
Imagine escaping that many times in a row.
Imagine you're not there and I suddenly appear and you can't kill Ethan.
Hey, how am I supposed to get
in? Oh, I just saw
here?
Midnight. Oh, no.
I need to break one of these things.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Rhonda, how am I supposed to get in there?
You saw me? We're trying to focus on getting out of here.
Right now. Guys, this is harder than you think.
Other than punk cheating.
I did not cheat, first of all.
You probably did something like this. I don't know.
You always should. Yeah, it was super easy. All you had to do was take a right.
There's supposed to be three pathways.
Yeah, and I've made every single one. It's so beautiful. How am I doing back up now?
Guys, are you having fun watching us be frustrated?
How do I get back up now?
Watching us get angry? You can't get back
angry.
Up.
Oh, yes, I can, Rhonda. While you guys are trying to figure
there,
out.
Where is the end?
Just keep taking rights. Oh, it's down to the
Oh, hi!
Mommy Cat is retreating! She's retreating!
That was hilarious.
And she's hiding, but she'll probably be found.
Uh-oh, I
Guys, Mommy Cat is pathetic right now.
Why is Mommy?
It's been 18 minutes. I gotta eat.
Gotta eat? Gotta eat, gotta eat. Yum.
Guys, the only person that has Notch Apple
I'm
and
crouching as cannot be seen.
Hasn't used any of her materials right now is Rhonda. She has all of her
stuff. Mommy Cat.
I have used my materials.
Why you haven't used any yet? You just food.
I just went towards her. Guys,
Mommy Cat's having a hard time.
I'm back in the race, I'm coming for grace.
I'm so scared.
Here, guys, here's a warning signal.
Oh,
look up.
He could have done that, too.
Look up, look up, look up. I'm sending fireworks out.
Oh, God.
Go towards them. Rhonda, whenever you want your fireworks signal, I'm ready.
Not. Mm. It's Mommy Cat.
Mommy Cat, Mommy Cat.
Why do I have to keep running into you?
I don't know. Maybe because you like me?
Why do I have to run into the person who can kill me easily?
Oh my god.
We killed each other.
We both died, guys. At the same time.
Alright, you guys better pay attention. I'm sending off a warning shot.
Okay.
What?
Okay. Well, guys, actually, this is going to be our last time, okay? Last chance.
No, and you guys can't kill each other now.
Yay. Oh, of course, Brian.
You guys can't... You guys are a team now, so...
A team? We can't team.
Well, once
we can't kill each other in the maze now.
You can't kill each other until you get to where I am.
So... Mommy's cat's acting weird.
I'm sending off a
baby cat.
Someone's near here. Someone, you're getting close.
I don't think I'm close.
And it's Rhonda.
It's Mommy Cat.
Mommy Cat is.
Do I have to shout that?
Mommy Cat, Mommy Cat, and we're on our way to help a friend in need and save the day.
Yeah, just remember this song. There you go.
I kind of went off Wonder Pets, so. I hope so not, because I also re-record too.
Okay, where on earth is this thing?
I don't know.
I can't remember the way I went.
Oofy, oofy.
None of you guys can.
If I could, then I would have been able to find it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna walk around the maze since you guys are taking forever.
Shush. We are trying.
Yeah.
Hey, I made it in like under 2 seconds.
So?
Oh, I'm near Michelle. I need to go back this way. I accidentally fell in the maze, guys.
Okay,
will Seamus find his way out again? Will he?
I don't know, will you?
He will.
Will I ever find the way out?
Maybe.
Probably not.
Before we end the video? Possibly not.
We could do 2 parts.
Will they ever make it out?
If this autosave would just... and this fly is distracting me.
The fly is distracting you?
Yeah. Guys, I'm getting distracted.
By a fly?
By a fly, yeah. It's flying around like...
I have one
well,
more
Well, now
firework.
It stopped flying around.
If I use this one firework, y'all, if you see it, someone...
How did you waste all the fireworks already?
Oh, I didn't hit them all. Mommy Cat, you're right next to the entrance, so I'm just gonna go.
Entrance?
You mean...
Well, the exit.
found it, guys. This is my second time finding it. Why is there a chest right there?
I know you put it there.
No, bad. No, you can't do that. I'm trying to do something. Something like fixing your mistake. In fact, you can't fight me. Me and her have to fight for second place.
Yeah.
You got first already, so you just gotta watch us fight and decide who's the winner, okay? You gotta get here. I'm waiting for you.
I am so confused. I am...
Oh, wait. When did I use my one firework?
Oh, wow.
I swear I didn't use
it. It's not too far, guys.
Like I said, just follow the path. Do you guys want to end this quicker?
Yes.
I, Michelle,
help guide.
Go this way.
Oh, hi.
Now come over here. Now go through here. Then go this way. And then go straight a little bit. Then go there.
Oh.
Then walk over here. Here. Not in there, the dead end. Go to there, and then walk.
If you see this cute, adorable thing up in the sky, it's me.
Hang on. Remember, this remote's broken.
Oh, I see you.
All right, so from here, you want to come over here, then walk this way, then this way,
oh,
and then
boom. She made it, guys.
No, you can't fight yet. Michelle, get against the doors.
Do you want me to use the bear weapon?
Yes. I and Rhonda stand against the sign. Well, Mommy Cat stand against the sign. And 3, 2, 1, fight!
Yes! I won!
And Midnight takes second place.
Yes,
do you want to challenge me?
No, I'd rather not.
Yet she ends up losing to you.
No, just let me die to my misery.
I shot him.
You want to come down here, though? Look, I'm going to set off.
Wait,
some.
You don't die from that?
No. I took half damage because I had a golden apple.
Setting off the fire. Oh, yeah, you guys are setting off the fireworks for me. Hon, Rhonda, come over here.
Look at the beautiful fire.
Come over here real quick, Rhonda. Rhonda.
No.
It's Mommy Cat.
Mommy Cat, come over here real quick. All right, Michelle, use these underneath the tree.
Why?
Just use them.
Yep, there we are. Oh.
Now I shall defeat Michelle.
Ran out. There we go.
Michelle has been slain by Seamus Eagle.
Midnight.
You guys want to run again?
No. Alright, that wraps it up, and hope you enjoyed, and we'll try to do more videos like this. Well, say goodbye.
Bye. Not to you guys.